With this, the weapons we sought are all accounted for. Shall we present them to Sir Klaus? I believe I can guide you to the person in question.
A guide is most welcome. Now we shan't lose our way.
This journey will be a long one. What say we employ an ox cart and save our feet the blisters?
A most agreeable suggestion. Of course, the Arisen shall have the final say in the matter. I've an inkling this place will yield a rarity or two.
Well spotted. Shall we see what we can find? Unless I am mistaken, all we require is already in our possession. Pray, follow me. Freshly rested as we are, this battle ought to be in our favor.
Let's not get down my guard.
Is this way.
Arisen.
Come, I'll lead the way.
Unless there's coin in it, I'm not interested.
Trounced our foe well and true.
We mustn't allow ourselves to become complacent. Take each trial as it comes.
I'd wager there's aught to be found here.
We ought to take a closer look.
Thank you.
a surprise.
Our collection grows. Interesting. I shall have to inform my own master of this. Mayhap you'll think this a trifle, but one master I served was quite the carefree soul. Shunning armor in all its forms.
Each to their own.
Try for the same result with our next attack. With this, the weapons we sought are all accounted for. Shall we present them to Sir Klaus? Methinks I know where to find the person you're looking for.
The guide is most welcome. Now we shan't lose our way.
It's a glad thing we rested. Foothold to soar to greater heights.
Thank you.
Would that such tranquility could last.
True enough.
We have found the material.
I'm sure we'll find... ...the purpose for it in due time.
Should your pack grow over full, have no fear. I'll lighten your load by...
With this, the weapons we sought are all accounted for. Shall we present them to Sir Klaus? If you wish to meet with this person, I would gladly lead the way.
A guide is most welcome. Now we shan't lose our way. No better.
I'm in.
Well said.
Thank you. That battle took more out of me than I would have liked.
What fails to destroy us only enhances our chances against future adversaries. Naught like a feast to get you ready for bed.
Good sleep is the key to a good adventure. It would seem we have all we need to hunt. Pray, follow me.
Here we go again.
Tis fighting.
Understood.
Your command, Arisen.
Over here, if you would.
There's a chest. I shall take a look inside.
We are none of us alike in vocation.
Our respective abilities are unique as well.
Let us utilize our individual strengths wherever possible. is a remarkable treasure we found.
A fitting reward for a rigorous search.
A fine place to harvest some ingredients.
Shall we see if there's aught to be found while we're here?
An impressive view. We can infer much of the lay of the land from here.
Could be a good place to take stock of our surroundings.
Right you are. With this, the weapons we sought are all accounted for. Shall we present them to Sir Klaus? I take it you've some business with this person. Then pray, follow me.
We're in your hands, sir. Much obliged.
No one can defend themselves when grappled like this.
Well and true.
Overconfidence is an enemy in and of itself. Let us instead strive to better ourselves with every battle.
I'd wager there's ought to be found here.
We ought to take a closer look. Pray, follow me.
What do ye want?
You want something?
Boy, keep your distance.
Unless I am mistaken, all we require is already in our possession. Have you a different destination in mind, Master? Very well. I shall follow your lead instead.
The Arisen decides our path. We have but to follow.
Master, a heavy pack will only slow you down. You ought to take stock of your belongings.
If you feel overburdened, mayhap I could carry some things for you.
Come, I'll lead the way.
Here we go again.
Take this and find it. Whatever I just need.
By your lead.
When it's hard, be sure to avoid open flame.
What does this say?
Shall we take a closer look?
With this, the weapons we sought are all accounted for. Shall we present them to Sir Klaus? If you would be so kind as to follow me, I shall take you to the one you seek.
We're in your hands, sir. Much obliged.
Any beast will grow ferocious when backed into a corner.
Master, are you unharmed? This should help.
Ah!
are. Oxen.
'Tis best to leave harmless creatures be.
Arisen, I know of at least one location in the vicinity that may be of interest to you. Shall I tell you more?
Have a gander at my wares. You shan't regret it. Pleasure doing business with you.
You must cleanse yourself of that oil. Post haste.
Help me, help!
Just yonder looks to be a good spot for harvesting ingredients.
No harm in picking a few. You're welcome to take whatever you like from my pack, Master. Master, do bear in mind that a fairy stone can shorten a long day's journey into a single instant. I shan't let the con.
Just recalled. I found a treasure chest near here during my travels beyond the rift. May I show you to its location? Allow me to lead the way. I can take you to our destination by the optimum route.
Avoid flame at any cost, Arisen. You have been doused in oil.
faster!
We have no means of exploiting our enemy's weakness. With this, the weapons we sought are all accounted for. Shall we present them to Sir Klaus? Methinks I know where to find the person you're looking for.
We're in your hands, sir. Much obliged. We should be able to use the boulder with our supplies.
Now we set it rolling. Well, this simplifies matters. We've already got what's required here in our possession.
Ah, I'll take that. We might find a use for it.
Yon statue makes for a fine landmark.
I can foresee no reason not to go see it up close.
This isn't the way to our destination, but I presume you've a new one in mind. Lead on.
'Tis not for us to gainsay the Arisen's judgment. We must go where we are bid.
At last we've arrived. Delivery in hand.
We ought to make the delivery now. Lest it should end up lost or misplaced.
Indeed, you are correct.
As I recall, we have another matter to attend to in this domain.
The decision of which task to prioritize is the Arisen's to make. There's a ladder here.
We ought to put it to good use.
Good tidings, sir. How fares your retrieval of those plundered weapons? Marvelous! You have acquired both an archer staff and a greatsword. You may now change your vocation as desired, sir. What's more, I bear glad tidings. 'Twould seem our arms shortage is at an end. I dare say the armory will be resupplied anon.
A moment long awaited. I'm outstanding.
An achievement to be proud of.
Our efforts have been rewarded.
Welcome.
Have you business with the guild, sir? I should be...
Glad to assist you. Have you found any of the items we discussed, perchance? Do come again.
The rules at your leisure.
A crime committed here will see one confined to jail.
I've heard that jailers are paid a pittance, despite the hardships of their work.
Then a bribe might avail us, should the time come. We've arrived, just as planned.
Oh, it's not right. It doesn't make any sort of sense. The doctor examined him afore and said he'd be better with a bit of medicine. Yet ere since he came here, he's only gotten worse.
I understand how you must feel, but you must see that your son's health continues to wane. There is no medicine that can heal him outright. He requires proper treatment. I am caring for him as best I can. I beg only for your patience. However, if you truly cannot entrust him to me, perhaps you would care to take him home with you instead. Mayhap convalescing in a place familiar to him would aid his recovery. Of course, I would be sure to visit him as oft as I am able.
Home, you say?
Dear, we are pressed enough as 'tis.
All right, he stays. But pray, bring my son back to health.
I will look after him. I swear it.
What to do? What to do? Hoy, arisen! Say, have you heard about the state of the river? Do you know the river close by the church? Well, it's come to be full of muck and filth and all sorts.
That's a problem for the church, as it draws from the river to make holy water. The water's so filthy that it's going to take twice the amount of gold ore to purify it. I was thinking you could help the priests by finding some gold ore. After all, it wouldn't be good for anyone if the church ran out of holy water.
Oh, I was hoping you'd say that. Thanks ever so much. I'll help too. I'll look for gold ore every place I can think of.
Now we seek gold ore. Though 'tis sold in shops, mining some ourselves might prove the better choice.
True enough.
We must rest, though the sun is still up.